Assalamu alaikum dear viewers, in this video I am discussing about congenital hypothyroidism. Another name is cretinism. So cretinism is another name of congenital hypothyroidism. In the box they have written that almost all cases identified through neonatal screening. So nowadays it is mandatory in neonatal screening and almost all cases are identified in congenital hypothyroidism or cretinism. What are the clinical features? Clinical features are constipation, hypotonia, horse cry and macroglossia. So the neonate after birth, there is not passing stool, there is constipation, patient is hypotonia, horse cry, macroglossia. These are the clinical features at birth. If the child start delay treatment in congenital hypothyroidism, what happened the consequence? There is learning disabilities, cognitive deficits, clumsiness, diminished fine motor skills. So the delayed treatment can lead to in congenital hypothyroidism or cretinism, these are learning disabilities, cognitive deficits, clumsiness and diminished fine motor skills. This is all about congenital hypothyroidism or cretinism. Please do subscribe and share Dr. Amma's Medicine YouTube channel. Thank you.